Welcome back to my channel, it's Mehak here, and today I'm up with this haul video, which is a Mumbai Linking Road haul video. So recently I went to Mumbai and I checked out this collection at Linking Road. It's a street market and it's not that good. Like, it was okayish. The collection wasn't that good. If you are like in Delhi or in Bangalore and you think of going to Linking Road for shopping, then I would suggest no, don't go there, because the collection isn't that good. But yeah, it wasn't that bad also. I found a few things over there, so showing you guys what all I got from there. So alright, so I'll be starting from the lowest. What I got is this. Like, this is a pant. This is quite comfortable because like it's quite loose too, but you know, you can adjust the belt and it looks really pretty with a sweater jacket type of top or something like that. So now I also got a skirt from there, which looks like a top but then it's a skirt. It's a cream colored woolen skirt and it's really very pretty. Like, look at it. Woolen is very soft and you can wear it as a top also, so this is quite cute. I got a dungaree from there and it is also of woolen, and it's this one. So this is how it looks. So coming to some tops that I got, like I got 3-4 tops. So one is this one. This is a shirt and it looks really pretty because it's I really got one of my size, because I never get a shirt of my size. So this one is like a good one and it's very comfortable and you can wear it anywhere, like in a college or a casual. Shirt that I got is a quadra shirt. I thought it would be like a costly one, but then it was just for 300 rupees. So it's really pretty, but then I don't like its buttons because the buttons are like, I mean, they're golden and I don't think it's suiting with that. So it's like, I'll be changing the buttons, I think. But then the shirt is really very nice and it's of quadra, so obviously it looks really good with some high-waisted pant or high-waisted shorts or any skirt maybe. I am planning to pair it up with the green top and wear it on New Year's. Next thing, I got it just for 100 rupees and it was like, he got so many crop tops and he just showed us like, which one do you want? These are for 100 bucks. And we were like, really? And I got this one because I really liked it. It's like blue strips on grey top. Like, it's very pretty and it's like, I think it's very comfortable too, and I didn't try it yet, but then I got this one. Alright, so this top I got for 100 bucks. This one I got for, alright, so this quadra shirt I got for rupees 300, and then comes this one. This is for 350. Though the cloth isn't that good, it's quite a bit transparent, so I got it for 350, but then it was of my size, so I just, well, okay. And then this one is for 500. The quality is quite good. It's a bit loose to me, but then I can obviously go for alteration or something. So this one is there for 500. And I got this skirt, this pretty cute skirt, for I guess 350. Yeah, it's for 350 only, and as you can see, this is very cute and I can really wear it like a top too. So if I get a chance, if I get time, I'll be trying it and showing it to you. Okay. Oh yeah, I also got this top. This one. It's like a beachy or some summery kind of top, but then it looks really very cute. And so I got it just for 200 rupees. Like, imagine. Okay. I have been to Sarojini, so I don't think this is very cheap. Sarojini is like quite cheap. Okay, so I got this one. I got a bag from there and it is quite a cute bag. So is this one, like you can see. we can hold it from here like this, or we can just take it like a backpack kind of thing. It has a lot of pockets, like one is over here, then the other is here, and it's quite spacious too. Like, you know, you can keep a lot of things inside, and there's this thing for bottle, and it's waterproof. Like, the best thing is it's waterproof, and this one I got for 750 rupees. That's cheap, right? Like, bags, I don't think we can get bags for like that cheap. First, when we asked him, he was like, it's for 1200. And my mom, because she's from Delhi, so she knows how to bargain well. So she just taught me, like, if they say it's for 1000, you have to directly come to 500, and then they'll be giving it for 600-700 bucks. So that's how it works. Okay, so coming to some jewelry that I got a lot of jewelry, I guess. Yeah, because that was the best thing over there. Not a lot of jewelry, but a few good jewelry. Okay, so these are the first few. They see, and they're like so boho. So I just loved them. So the next ones I got are these. These are the peacock earrings. Even they look really pretty on some Indian dresses, or you can even pair it with something like this, you know, just some Indian print and a plain top, and it would really go well with that. Are these earrings again? So these are like some green colored trouser, or some green colored pants, or some, or like I can just wear a black top, a black pant, green or olive colored shoes, and I can pair these earrings with them. I think that will look really great. I got these anklets from there, and these anklets, so the next thing that I got are huge neck pieces, and these neck pieces are really very huge, and I don't know where will I wear these, but then they look very classy, and I think I can pair it with something. I'll have to figure it out really soon. So this one is like, it's this long, looks like Sahara. Okay, yeah, so this is this, and is this, and this is like very common, but I didn't have any, so I just got this one. Go along with I think some boho outfit, or maybe something that's really very Indian kind of, and but yes, I'm gonna pair it up with something that's not Indian, I guess something that's Western, and we can create an Indo-Western look using this thing and these stuff, that the other accessories that I got a footwear from there, which was for 300 rupees, and it's this. So this one is like half jutti type of, and half boots, or half whatever you can call it. I really like the color, and the quality is also quite good. The material of this isn't that good because it's like giving shoe bites and all. So, but still, the pattern is really something new. And so these were all the things that I got from Linking Road. The street was really good, and there were many people like around us. They were all like those sock sellers, those my mom also got a lot of things. She got a kurti, but the kurti's collection wasn't that good over there. Other things, like there were many more things. There were socks collections, there were other cosmetic vendors. That's all. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and it helped you all. So if it did, then do subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like, share, comment on the video, and tell me how you thought it was. You can suggest me some topics for my next video, like whatever you guys want me to do for my next video. So you can just suggest that down. It will help you guys and as well as me. And if any guy wants me to make a video for boys, so you can suggest me a topic down there so that I can like think of it and I can shoot a video with some male fashion blogger maybe. So it will help you guys and me a lot. So thank you so much for watching this video.